described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents The Crowd and the Cloud, Episode 4, Citizens4Earth. Digital characters flash.
Our world is awash in data, powering the economy and empowering individuals. But everywhere there are important gaps about living standards in rural Africa or temperatures in turbulent nearshore waters. That's where technical innovation plus citizen science can play a role. I'm Walid Abdulati. I worked for NASA for many years using satellites to study the Earth. But in this series, I've met surfers dedicated to protecting the environment and birders who pursue their passions and at the same time contribute key information to a huge biological database. In this episode, A Year in the Life of Citizen Science, capturing seasonal change from coast to coast and generating data that informs conservation policies for trees, bees, birds, and butterflies. As we said when we began our journey through citizen science in the digital age, for years, you've watched science programs on public television. Now, you're invited to do science.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.